guys, I just left school and we are going up to New York to get a puppy, and we're going to go to a hotel about an hour from where we're going to get the puppy from the breeder. And the reason we're doing that is because it's kind of out in the middle of nowhere, so we won't really have anywhere to stay that actually has like amenities and stuff, because we need breakfast in the morning and all that good stuff. So I'm going to film our little adventure, and yeah, so right now we're just in the car and we're going to drive, and it is going to be dark when we get there, so I don't know how much of the trip I'll sleep and like everything, and we will just see. So take a nap, and yeah, so this is my little setup here, and yeah, we stopped at Wendy's, got some fries, went to the bathroom, and yep, I will see you in a little. Person, but checking in. I'll see you later. Okay, we are checking out of the hotel and going to get some breakfast, and then
puppy time.
And we're gonna head out to the breeder.
What time is it, Marley? It's puppy time. It's puppy time.
So yeah. We are headed to the breeder, and in an hour and a half, we will be covered in poodles.
What if we ever come back here again?
We're here! Mm. Ah!
It's poodle time.
Hey guys, we got her! Look at this beautiful baby! Oh, we love you. We love you. Oh, you're sleepy right now, aren't you? Yeah. How about you take a nap? Yeah? You take a nap?
Oh,
wait,
what's that?
Quidney.
Better belly.
No, that was her whining. Oh my goodness, look at you go!
Good girl!
Okay, so with Udi helping, it may take a half hour instead of 15 minutes.
But she's digging.
Okay, and she got four.
Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to like this video. Comment down below if you have a dog, and if so, what is their name? And be sure to subscribe to my channel so you know when I post a new video. See you next time. Bye.